Hey loves, it's our first time and I wanted to come on here and do a tutorial for the picture that I posted on Instagram a week or so ago. So many of you guys loved that picture and asked for a tutorial on the hair and the look, so I just decided to do that today. Now, the hair that I am using is from Diva's Hair Collection, which is a 20-inch clip-in. Love these clip-ins. They're so nice, so silky, and just so pretty and so complimentary to, you know, those who are not really into doing the full head sew-ins or don't want to take the time to, you know, get an install. I mean, this is just so quick, it's so simple, so easy. You just clip it on and go. In the video, I'll show you guys how I install my clip-ins as well as how I created this whole look. So yeah, the hair is from Diva's Hair Collection. I will post the link below, and it's 100% Remy human hair. Feels so good. I've worn this hair for about 2 weeks now. Has two different looks in this video. I'll show you guys when I'm using my curling iron and when I use my flexi rods, which I have in now. The only reason why I'm showing you guys two different looks is because when I first did my recreation of my Instagram look, my hair didn't curl with the flexi rods, and that's because I didn't let the flexi rods stay in for that long, so I had to curl my hair in order to be ready to hit the road with my fiance. So I decided to recreate this look the following day, which is on Sunday, and show you guys how the hair looks with the flexi rods, so you guys get to see a two-in-one video. I hope you guys enjoy this look. Please rate, comment, and subscribe, and I will put the link below of where you can go find these clip-in extensions, which is so amazing. Thank you.
Thank you.